you know Naija songs, old school or new school, stand a chance to win big on Gusto Guess the Song. To be a part of this, call the numbers on your screen right now. Come on board and let's do things the Gusto way.
Hello guys, welcome to Gusto Reactions once again. Thank you so much for liking and sharing, subscribing, telling your friends about what we do right here at Gusto TV. We love and appreciate you. Please, if you're watching this video for the first time, please like, share, subscribe, tell your friends about what we do. Donny Festi, of course, is also right here and is saying, please do what you have to do to support the brand, because without you guys, we wouldn't be here. We are here because of you, and we know you are there as well to watch us, and you're there because of, you know, the need to actually get entertained and get, you know, reaction thoughts and everything, informed, educated, everything. And we'll do our best to definitely get you guys all the very, very best. Guys, it's Gusto Reactions, and we've got the one and only Big Wiz in the building.
Number one.
Yes, Wizkid. 3 days in a row at the O2 was an amazing one. Amazing. Got his plaque and everything. I expected that Wizkid would just fly back to Nigeria sharp, sharp.
Well, you see, he has a lot to do in the UK, so he would not even come back right now. And then his tour continues in January.
Yeah,
so he's just probably taking time to.
But he still got 3 days in Nigeria.
If you want to relax now, you guys chill, relax a better place now.
Ah, so soon it'll be a better place to relax. No place like home.
Picture where Wizkid they post for your IG story. If you post now, if you can't snap man for Nigeria.
Which one?
All those pictures where you just snap bed or you can just snap tree.
I can go out now and snap bed and tree.
We just snap sky. Show the color of the sky.
Only say dust go day. Downfall dust and everything go day. Anyways, guys, Wizkid of course still in, you know, in the abroad. Basically, they are brought, and of course, that Essence, the song is still very much trending. Yeah. A lot of people actually want Wizkid to come perform that one at the O2. That was like the major star attraction for the fans as well. On the Jimmy Fallon show after CK, Wizkid actually did not just do, you know, he didn't want an interview. He just came to, you know, perform. Yeah. I was personally surprised that Wizkid, you know, appeared on the Jimmy Fallon show. Now, the reason why is because a lot of people feel that this show is a PR thing.
Yeah.
And they've, Wizkid FC have accused Davido of Burna Boy of going to do PR, you know, like with the Wizkid is organic. He doesn't have to appear on any of these, you know, late night shows. But now Wizkid is appearing on this show. So is it a case of Wizkid going back to, you know?
Well, for me, I think they are different. Now, these other guys, they were present at the show. More like they did the interview and then they performed, but then Wizkid was not.
Okay.
They recorded, I think that the video of Wizkid's performance recorded at the O2.
Yeah.
So they recorded and sent to them for them to air it. So there are different things. Wizkid did not go at all. Wizkid no even go here, because not for US now.
Not for US.
So Wizkid no go. Yeah. But the other guys, they actually went there. They took pictures of them behind the scene before they started and everything. And then you see that they are set that Jimmy Fallon to even walk in. And then, you know, we're moving and dancing with them. But then Wizkid was not present at all. So they are actually very different.
Okay, well, after the whole Wizkid and Tims hug, you know, drama and everything, Tims, of course, has come out to address that one, saying, guys, I love Wizkid. Let this die and everything. Wizkid, in the typical Wizkid fashion, has not come out to say a word. And he
will never say anything about it. Never.
But of course, the performance at the, you know, on the show, Jimmy Fallon show, how would you rate the performance?
It was like the first day of at the O2. You know, the chemistry was not there, and then now even seemed I wouldn't want to say worse.
I don't think the fans were there, you know, at that time.
Like comparing it to the first night at the O2, you know, they performed together. And people complain about the chemistry and everything.
Yeah.
It was like similar to that night. And this is still the O2. So I feel that the chemistry was not there after the old drama. It was just, Wizkid was just moving away a lot of the time. If you watch the video, you see that Wizkid will come, you go to the far end.
What day do you think this was? The first day?
I don't think it was the first day. Maybe after the O2 night.
After the O2 night, they just came to perform.
Probably arrested a bit and then come back.
Was there any chemistry in this performance, or was just?
There was no chemistry. It was just them vibing, moving around the stage. It was more of stage use, just walking around, come back, Wizkid pulled his jacket, for moving around, then was doing a normal bim-bim dance. There was really no chemistry at all. I would say there was no chemistry for me.
So would you say you're disappointed? It's expected,
very expected. Because even if they are going to get back to vibing on stage, it would probably take a while. Because after what happened at the third night at the O2, Wizkid must definitely have seen.
Oh, they were avoiding themselves on this thing. They were like almost like, there or they.
Wizkid would go to the back.
They were giving themselves meters. Yes.
Or just until the part that they had to like hold each other hand and then walk together.
Yeah.
That was like the only part where I saw that, oh, these guys were actually like get in contact with themselves. The other times, Wizkid, every time when they come like this, Wizkid don't
go. Yes, he won't go.
I don't want to. And I don't think that's like what people would want to see. It's supposed to be a performance. They're supposed to perform to the people. They're supposed to like enjoy watching you sing, watching you perform, not just singing. If it was supposed to be just you singing, people can as well just turn off it and just be listening to the song. But they want to see you perform the song, want to see the chemistry, want to see how well you guys relate and vibe on stage. Different from just hearing you sing. The voice is there, we know. What else are you giving us? What's the show?
Do you think the social media backlash affected this performance?
If this video was recorded after the backlash, definitely affected it. Definitely affected it. For them to also talk about it at a show, it means that she saw it.
She saw everything. And
then she saw what happened, what went down.
So is this the way forward? As in this whole 6 meter part, 1 meter, they would perform this song over and over again. In Nigeria, of course, Thames as well, we'll be back in Nigeria very soon.
Yeah.
Wizkid as well. Are the Nigerians fans live, watching them live, going to enjoy this kind of social distancing?
Well, I don't know. I think when it comes to Nigeria, things may likely change because the energy the Nigerian fans are going to give them will be different from what they're getting abroad. So, and then, you know, a lot of the time, musicians, when they perform on stage in Nigeria, they always want to satisfy the fans and what they seek. So maybe they could, you know, move close, maybe do some side hugs and there.
Yeah.
But then there wouldn't be any mushy mushy kind of performance from them.
Over 10, how would you rate this performance?
For me, I would say it's a 6/10.
Okay.
The voice delivery was there, every other thing was there. It's just the chemistry between both artists.
Oh, this was the holding hands and everything.
That was the only part. Even the holding hands gone. I see that they dragged it.
And they eventually left themselves.
So, I think it's a 6/10 for me.
Anyways, guys, let's have your thoughts on that one. Wizkid, Thames performing for the Jimmy Fallon show, the late, you know, the Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon. Of course, let's have your thoughts. Perform Essence, Wizkid, Thames, the biggest, you know, song according to Rolling Stone of 2021. According to Billboard, the 7th biggest song. According to Times Magazine, of course, Time Magazine, the 2nd biggest song in the world. According to Pitchfork as well, the 2nd biggest song in the world, 2021. A lot of international magazines are awarding Wizkid's Essence top accolades and awards this year, 2021. Of course, we know Billboard Hot 100 is still at number 28. Mm-hmm. And, of course, Thames getting to perform that one twice with Wizkid at the O2. Of course, at the Tonight Show as well with Jimmy Fallon. Of course, we saw the performance. You guys can go watch it on YouTube. Let's have your thought. Was there really that chemistry? Did the social media backlash actually affected, you know, did they affect this performance? How exactly would you rate the performance, Wizkid, Thames, Essence on the Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon? Put your comment down below. We'll see you guys
on the
very next one. Peace.